Polaventris presents Commodore 64 game called Boomerang.
This is Blue Baron on Commodore 64, a game that came out in 1992, so it was pretty late for a Commodore 64. But it's bloody awesome. I did find this game during the last live stream, so I wanted to show it to you guys. Yeah, the first thing you could notice is the access code on the front page. Every second level the game gives you actually an access code, so you can continue from a later level. It's pretty awesome. So let's give it a go. Get ready, player one. Mission one, target, bridge. Every level the game gives you a target which you have to bomb. Take off, and here we go. Press the fire, it's an auto fire. Destroy the enemies, fly towards your target. Collect power-ups and crap. While you fly to the bridge, this might be the bridge, so turn around. Oh crap, fall into the mountain. But as you can see, it's bloody awesome. Let's try to get through the at least one mission. You have to use the space bar to drop the bomb, which is not that big of a deal, but still would be nice to have a second fire button for it, but yeah, it's Commodore 64. One thing you notice is that the game has an auto fire, which is bloody awesome. There goes the bridge, turn back. You do have fuel that runs out all the time, you can pick up those fuel power-ups. Fills it up. Land the airplane. Mission complete. Yay! Every time you finish a bonus, you get a bonus aircraft. Also, if you get destroyed on the way back to the airfield and you have completed the mission, the game still counts it as a completed mission. You just don't get the bonus aircraft for it. So next fort. Game is just so much fun to play. You can bomb other targets too, but just I got a little bit damaged, so my machine gun is a little bit slower now. Oh, I think that was the fort I was trying to bomb. Got destroyed before I could drop the bomb. It's tons of fun. Very arcadey game. Tons of great fun. Lots of action, lots of things to do, lots of things to happen at the same time. Should be getting close to the fort. Oh crap! I flew into the mountain. I'm sure there's a damage meter somewhere, I just don't have time to watch them. Instrumentation panel while I fly. It's a very hectic game. Oh crap. And there you go, that's an awesome game over screen. Even got a high score. So there you go, that's Blue Baron on Commodore 64. It's a bloody awesome game, if I didn't say so already. So make sure you download the game and give it a go yourself. Thanks for watching. Awesome music too. I let it play a while. Could be one of my favorite Commodore 64 games I've played for a long while. Thanks for watching.